Guten Morgen, es sind dann der Prof von Luxembourgisch with Anne. Now, in this lesson, I want that you learn how to say in Luxembourgisch, I will let you know, or that you are already aware or informed about a specific situation. So these are two very, very useful expressions, namely Bescheid sollen and Bescheid wissen. So these are commonly used in everyday conversations. So I think it's important for you to know them as well. Warst du bereit? Are you ready? Dann los! Let's start with Bescheid sollen. Listen and repeat after me, Bescheid sollen. Bescheid sollen means to let someone know. Let's have immediately some examples. Beispiele. Let's say that you are invited at a party and your friend is asking you, Könntest du op mein Party? But you haven't made up your mind yet, so you could answer, Ich soll dir nur Bescheid, in the sense of I will let you know tomorrow. Ich soll dir nur Bescheid. Another example. You are at work and a meeting has been rescheduled and one of your colleagues didn't show up. So you can ask another colleague, Für wat ist denn Daniel nicht an die Reunion kommen? And your colleague can answer, Ma, et wird kein him Bescheid gesagt. Et wird kein him Bescheid gesagt, meaning that nobody has informed him. Okay? Now here a very, very important grammar point. So Bescheid sollen is always used with the dative case. So to say, I will let you know is Ich soll dir Bescheid. I will let you know and it's the plural form or the formal form of you will have to say Ich soll ihr Bescheid, or to say in Luxembourgish he will let me know is hin seht mir Bescheid. Okay, and here a last example with Bescheid sollen. Let's imagine that you had a really important job interview and in the evening your partner is asking you an, wie war et? And you can answer, ganz gut, sie sollen mir nächste Woche Bescheid. Ganz gut, sie sollen mir nächste Woche Bescheid. Okay? And here two useful sentences with Bescheid sollen. So to say, why didn't you let me know? Why didn't you inform me is, Für wat hast du mir nicht Bescheid gesagt? Für wat hast du mir nicht Bescheid gesagt? And another useful phrase I use very often in my emails. So to thank someone for letting you know something, you just can say, Merci für Bescheid sollen. Merci für Bescheid sollen. Great. Let's move on now with the other expression, Bescheid wissen. Bescheid wissen, so here you have wissen, to know. So this means that you know what's going on. So you are aware of a specific situation. Let's have some examples. Beispiele. To let someone know that you are already in the loop of a situation and you don't want him to say anything, you just can say, Du brauchst mir nicht zu sagen. Ich weiß Bescheid. Ich weiß Bescheid. I am informed. I am in the loop. Let's repeat. Du brauchst mir nicht zu sagen. Ich weiß Bescheid. Now let's imagine a family situation, okay? The father or the mom is coming home and he or she is asking, Wat ist dann heilas? Wat ist dann heilas? And the other person answers, Froh der Jung, hier weiß Bescheid. Froh der Jung, hier weiß Bescheid. So hier weiß Bescheid. He knows about the situation. He is well informed. Now here as well, a very important point. Besteht Wissen is often used with the preposition über. So besteht Wissen über means to know about. Ich weiß besteht über, I know about. Beispiele. But before I tell you the examples, don't forget that you can read more examples on my blog, luxemburgischwissen.lu, and that you can download the full PDF copy of this lesson. Ich weiß über den Accident besteht. Ich weiß über den Accident besteht. Or another sentence. Ding Mam weiß immer über alles besteht. Ding Mam weiß immer über alles besteht. Now you can replace the preposition über and the object by dorüber. And often in spoken Luxembourgish we don't say dorüber, we just say drüber. And drüber means about it. For example, to say in Luxembourgish I know about it is Ich weiß drüber Bescheid. Now listen and repeat. Ich weiß drüber Bescheid. Easy, isn't it? Now let's practice. Übung, exercise. Now I will give you 8 sentences and you will have to translate them from English into Luxembourgish. I will give you the translation for the first 2 sentences and if you want the answer to the other sentences, you can head over to my blog and download the PDF copy. Prêt? Dann los! Satz Nummer 1, sentence number 1. His parents are well informed. I give you some time. So, his parents are well informed. This is in Luxembourgish. Sein Älteren wissen gut Bescheid. Sein Ältere wissen gut Bescheid. Satz Nummer 2, sentence number 2. Why didn't you come to the meeting? But I wasn't informed. This is, für wat bist du nicht an die Reunion gekommen? Me, ich wusste nicht Bescheid. Satz Nummer 3. Your father should know about this. Satz Nummer 4. He will let us know next week. If you want, you can write the translation below this video and I will help you. Satz Nummer 5. Let me know when you have time for a coffee. Satz Nummer 6. We will move soon. The neighbors are informed. Satz Nummer 7. When will you let me know whether you are coming with us on vacation? And the last sentence, the last Satz. I will let you know by the end of the week. So I will let you know by the end of the week. Now try to translate these sentences and check them with the PDF copy on my blog. I hope that this lesson was helpful and don't hesitate to get a member of Luxembourgish with Anne so to have access to all the materials and to all the lessons on my blog. Merci fürs Zugucken.